as the rest of us. I think people are so scared of what society are going to say and think about being gay, lesbian, or any of the LGBT. And I think if they see a huge crowd of people in support of them, they'll be more likely to come out and stand up as they are, not be scared of what people are going to think and say about them.
It is my wish for us as gays and lesbians that Durban Pride is not just another festival, but that it becomes a space for us to at all times remind ourselves that the struggle is not over yet, that it is not over until we are all free, until we are all equal, until all our dignity is respected. We hope Durban Pride becomes a space that our families use to support us and spread the message that we are who we are and we will never change. We are loved and we are South African citizens.